Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
You experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic.
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute.
Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon. Call for details.
Whoa! Russell! Hey, man!
You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new Ghoster exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
Wanna hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult, you know, supernatural. Weird dude.
Why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What? No, we do not summon dead family members then catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
It's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're going to burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case... You remember what happened to the last guy.
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm gonna ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy, is it?
Okay, I'm back.
Great. Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
No, wait, come back.
Oh man, this is weird using a PS3 controller. I want to see what's in here. Ooh, an arcade game.
Let's move.
What?
Okay. Follow Ray and Egon. Wesley, I haven't slept in... get sleep!
Missing an opportunity.
Nice.
Oh, it's It's downstairs. Maybe I could use the...
Slimer went that way. Follow him.
Hello, Ghostbusters.
Where
just
is...
one moment. Let me get a pen.
Oh, Slimer's down here.
Did what? When did this occur?
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention. No, not the containment unit. That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid. Oops, you let one out?
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
I can't actually change weapons.
He went into the sub-basement, and his escapee friend went with him. Come on, kid. We got a job for you. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him.
My weapon doesn't affect him, because here's me literally shooting him.
Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time.
Any audio issues whatsoever? Please don't tell me yes.
Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. The first step is blasting a ghost to sap its energy.
Okay.
You're a wicked shot, newbie! See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost's PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes. Pack's moving into the red, cadet. Vent it. Ooh, we lost Slimer. There it is! Ugh, and I thought Slimer was disgusting. Fantastic, you got it! You can project a capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. As soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot! When you throw the capture stream on them, make sure your pack slam meter is charged. Let them have it. Blammo! You play rough, kid. I love it. Now we can move to stage three, trapping. You're gonna need some place to put that.
Yeah.
See the beacon signal coming from a closed trap? That helps you find it when things get crazy. When a trappable ghost moves into proximity, the trap will open automatically and project the trap cone. Just like charging up the slam meter, but faster. When it goes left, he pulls to the left. Oh. Very nice, kiddo. You've got some real promise. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. A very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Stings like the Dickens, too. Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. It's the first place that little Spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Hey. Don't worry about it, Sumi. You're good. This is gonna go up on YouTube anyway. Finally. I'm... planning on this to be a shorter cast, so this is probably going to near the 2 or 3 hour mark. Not exactly the 6 or 7. This is mostly to see if I finally have my issues fixed. My audio needs to be on a different setting for my PS3 so that the audio doesn't bug out. But so long as I change it ahead of time, it doesn't seem to be having any problems. That was a real super quick thing that I fixed this stream.
Ghostbusters.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, Miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stantz, if you'd do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city. Proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
World we live in today, you shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy. It's him! Shooting a little early, but not the first time, huh?
You'll get your shot, champ. Just a little patience while your accelerator depolarizes.
2 seconds to grab a drink and I shoot my proton back.
Watch it! Contact! Yow! Jeez!
We're burning daylight, Pilgrim. Can we get out of here?
That was bad.
Capture him. That's what your proton stream is for.
I was prepared for a longer cutscene.
You've got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little target there.
Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal.
Oops.
The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you're tracking. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Now just take a scan. Way to go! Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample.
Well, it's...
Use your PKE. Getting warmer. Warmer. You're red hot. You're red hot. Careful. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. When you've got an entity in range, hold the scan button. This will analyze.
Careful.
Okay, I can actually purchase.
Definitely been here.
An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect.
Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter. Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go! Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet!
Hey, over here, a little help? Yo, a little help?
Okay.
Hey, over here.
He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators! A mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. God, funk the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior. Slimer, you've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always fail me, Ray, don't you?
Come on, jump out! These ghosts... Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold stasis.
Come on, he's a New York bellhop. Just pick him, will you?
Here they come!
Okay, you've got to use a little patience on some of those. That's not friendly.
Ha! They come back with a pistol. Keep fighting. Don't quit.
Come on, get in my trap. Get.
Now that hurt.
There you go. Get in there. Get in there.
They felt that one in Pittsburgh. That convulsive PK shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
More of them!
Trouble.
Aim high.
Oof.
Ow.
Stop hitting me with things.
Doc!
On the right!
Aim high!
Stop hitting me with things.
Follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he hasn't had his nap.
Actually, the PS3 controller is cooperating. It's the, NPCs that aren't cooperating.
Is that honey-glazed ham?
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
The schnutz, you say? Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
You bring your apron? We're gonna take a little shortcut through the kitchen. The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, chef. Okay, champion. You lead for one. Don't touch the slime. It's slimy and it's extremely dangerous.
Yeah, you think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting pilot lights. Heads up!
Well,
okay, I dare you. Everything but the kitchen sink. This is why I eat out of a can. All right, check this out. To trap them, you've got to grab them, and to grab them, you use the other half of the proton one, the capture string. That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick around and clean up.
Okay. Where is that? There's an artifact. Trying to find out where to go. Go from here.
You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Parmesa.
Bro, imagine getting slammed by a ghost.
Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm gonna take backup. Blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture stream on him. That's it, buddy. You've got the little monster breathing hard.
Come on.
Perfect. See? That's a big wow. That'll teach that pitiful goop sack to slime, Peeven. And by extension, you. Perhaps a place sitting disturbed? Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, Alachayim, from the Ghostbusters.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
Thank you.
the game decided to have a... where is that item? I don't see it. That has to be a game bug. I'll just leave. Where's the exit? Ah.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grabbed the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart to blob talk with this one. And we are going to start this place.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent, troublesome spirits here.
Oh, shit. Oh, no, you don't.
More shall gather. More shall be to
flame. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get in there. Oh, hi, hi, Gru. You, you missed a long amount of streams that were audio issues.
You don't want to cross the streams. I'm speaking from experience. Keep working! Let it trap from me. Ah, burn! Textbook cap.
You've got him on the rope.
That's a good start.
Get him.
Sure, now was it?
Oh, it took a long time to get my audio to work.
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. And we now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No, but damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghosts here if that's what you would prefer, sir.
No, no, but please be discreet.
Discretion is our professional watchword.
Heads up!
Whoa, where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spangler. Check out the angry fisherman.
Oh, man. I... Believe it or not, I'm actually streaming this off of the PS3. Where did that little spud go to? Okay, now outside. The PKE is kind of like a hot potato of guessing to where the ghost it actually is. Don't know where it's gotten to.
Another wastelander has joined the community.
Thank you for the follow. Now I can finally where did it go to? I don't see it.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs.
Okay, it's important to know that, I say this once a stream, every stream. All my streams are charity streams that benefits St. Jude. My charity is called the Never Ending Campaign. All donations through the link go to the charity, meaning St. Jude for the Tiltify link. Subs and bits go to the streamer and not to the charity. That is the link to my charity. Okay. This is the... That is... Yeah, there's nothing in here. Probably went upstairs, but I want to check this entire area before I actually say that there's nothing.
Ray, did you tell the recruit about semi-dimensional rift entities? This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation point.
Can't go that way. That That was not fun. Where is this ghost? This is... Go that way. Alright, I need to go over that way. Apparently I can't go that way. Let's see if I can go around. There. Oh, damn this ghost. Seriously. Now I have to go back the other way. Nice to know my health at least regenerates. I'm definitely following it. Come on.
Good work. Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a five-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Get in the truck, get in the truck, get in there.
Knives and forks become a big angry giant. That's really me not liking it. A lot.
It happens every day, right?
Tried sleeping.
Anybody here from Settimore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with, this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now, not again!
Thank you.
this time, I swear it.
Pull it together. Ray, what do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer? Sounds untested.
Let me see if I can afford any upgrades. Recharge booster. Okay, let's go with stream recoil decrease. Yeah, let's purchase.
Tacky and exciting. I'm in. But will it work?
Against the minions of a god? That was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose it could. But a muon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried before.
Uh-huh. And why would that stop guys that don't know any?
What does it mean? If the right side of my body feels incredibly heavy, that can't stand straight. It means you haven't slept enough.
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
Okay, now. Get a scan.
Get moving! This residue is animating!
Morton, help us! Stay Puft is somehow hatching these mini-minions from himself.
Well, there's paranormal physiology for you. Always something to make your stomach turn.
Nettlesome little yarpers!
Yep, they look so darn tasty.
Blast them!
Damn! Multiple Class 5 FRBs, inbound!
Ray, prepare the muon trap.
Switching on the muon trap?
Oh yeah, favorite song. Switched on muon.
Damn! Okay.
Oh yeah, I'm liking the Super Slammer.
Throw all the ghosts you capture at the Slammer. You can relinquish your handheld movement.
I dreaded you when you were alive. You're worse.
We need to have a talk about tolerance. Ray, can you stop the goblin?
No, not if we're going to catch up to our old friend.
Here they come! Almost there.
That's bad.
Ow, there.
I got this.
I'm detecting something significant behind us.
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
Now I have... gargoyles?
Class 6. Multiple contacts.
Grab them and slam them, dude!
Oh, I... Oh, where are you?
You don't want to do that now.
Interesting. Ghosts and darkness.
That was a game. Ghosts and gargoyles. A game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your 8-sided dice with you?
There we go. So I sort of have a question about your Discord server.
What do we do?
It's not vaporizing fast enough. There's too much of it.
Damn, it was starting to make good time, too.
And I thought it couldn't become any harder to get around Manhattan. Any ideas?
Well, we're not getting through that way now.
Hey, cut through this alley. We might be able to head off State Park.
We need to find a way around this mess.
See, it's either you or... Egon, Greg, Winston.
I've had just about enough of the marshmallow parade. Let's go see if we can find us a shortcut. You with me?
Yeah, I'm with you. Go ahead, ask your question, Sumi.
And clothesline fresh.
Sumi, go ahead, ask your question. I paused it so that I wouldn't be interrupted by the video game.
Are you kidding me? Haunted laundromat?
All right. Suspicious lunchbox.
That looks like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the neutrona wand, which normally releases the particle stream.
Wow, it's like Christmas came early.
Earlier than what? They started Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
Olsen Dog should do the trick. You guys might want to stand back.
How far exactly?
Back. Way back.
Do I still have eyebrows?
Sam.
I said way back.
Nicely done. Great job, kid.
Yeah. Combustible gasoline. It's the future.
Combustible gasoline.
Stegon, once again on the super plane. I'll get my homework.
It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on prototypes?
Well, I did, right?
We mounted a high-expansion rapid-cycle multiple ghost absorber. It's faster and larger than our portable units.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy? Okay.
Potentially, but our exposure to interdimensional deities...
Yeah, how to access. Donate, Does that also apply to bits? No, that does not apply to bits.
So it would be wise to anticipate some error.
Somebody needs a ghost.
See if you can pick up a signal.
You know, for a big guy, he fights off his sneak. We should tie a pallet on his neck. Oh, I'm sorry. You were just boring me to death. You gonna move?
Cursed artifact.
I got places to go, people to meet. Can we get out of here?
Let's see if I can purchase anything. What is that? The fast trap. Why do I feel like I've been member of this community for years, lol. You've been a follower of mine for 3 months. Though it's felt like years with the amount of audio issues I've had as of late. That I will openly admit. Getting that fixed was a long time coming.
Hindenburg. Opera. Wasn't that show shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the cast?
I read the reviews. Oh, the humanity.
I had to say it.
That's right. Ruthless producers. They just reopened it last week. It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. Should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait. Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous. Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out. Watch yourself!
A Viking opera singing ghost.
Look out! That lady's singing!
She is so old. Looks like an opera singer. And a hefty one at that. Peter, you better take her.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chubby chaser?
I take out one plump girl on a blind date, like her personality, and you guys can't let it go.
Help?
Ow!
Okay, here they come. You don't want to be doing that, little man. Help me! I'm on it. Look out, above you!
Hey, over here, a little help? Yo, a little help?
Oh. Find some cover!
Ooh.
I'm hit! Need some help!
Come not. That's very bad. Got some good news though. My family is slowly getting COVID vaccines and they aren't having negative side effects. Let me quickly check something. I'm checking to make sure it's not on my end. Okay. That's on Twitch's end. That is not me. Twitch, I've seen a bunch of other streamers have dropped frames as of late.
I'm on my way. Look out above you.
Oh.
Behind you. Yo. Oh. Ow.
Come on.
It's okay. Rookie mistake. Ha. Oh, man.
Oh,
man. They're bringing some thunder.
You own that sweet.
Woo! That's gonna bruise! Flash of sorry behind me. I said it before and I'll say it again.
Uh-oh.
Look out! Above you! Grab a full scan. Find some cover!
Good track. Oh, man.
Oh, got it! Let him have it! Oh, man!
Oh.
Yo!
All right, did he go?
Ow. On your left. Hold him now.
Get in.
Service to humanity, kid. Hindenburg is a terrible show.
Oh.
Times Square, post-urban renewal. All shiny and clean. I love it.
Say, is that him?
It's hard to miss.
Egon? How close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in?
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to now?
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos. Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order. It is madness out here. The Stay Puffed Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage. This is not the Stay Puffed we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building Stay Puffed is so interested in. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yep, he spotted us. Keep moving. Keep away from those feet. He'll stomp you into jelly. Hit him with boson darts. Nice boson. That really dinged him. Great job. Now see if he wants more. Get it? That's funny too, you know.
Oh, shit.
Here he comes. Evasive maneuvers. Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can. Bankman, you've got to distract him.
Damn. Oops. Are you kidding me with this load time? Seriously, I died and this is my penalty? Okay.
If you can see behind...
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Look at me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building Stay Puffed is so interested in. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yeah, he spotted us. Keep moving. Keep away from those feet. He'll stomp you into jelly. Boson will loosen him up. Nice boson. That really dinged him. Great job. Now see if he wants s'more. Get it? I'm funny too, you know.
Alright, this is where I died last time.
Here he comes! Evasive maneuvers! Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can.
Alright, I gotta...
Bankman, you've gotta distract him.
Bankman, are you getting coffee? Bankman's getting coffee.
Pepper him with boson darts! Over here. Soften him up with your boson darts. Hit him with boson darts.
Fine, but you watch.
Boy, he's really bad. There's our way in. Break for him. Stay on my six.
finally.
It's okay, Ghostbusters. Just a level 5 platform cross rip. Professionals are here. Everybody calmly exit the street. Make no sudden movements.
Uh-oh. He didn't find what he was looking for on the bottom floors. Come on. We've got to get to the top floors.
This is bad. Oh man, it didn't let me grab the thing.
All full, going up. He just passed gas. Catch the next one.
Relax, sir. We handle foul vapors all the time.
Let's stay in for lunch, you said. Why leave the building, you said. It'll be quiet, you said. You know you're fired.
You're right. I secretly knew our lives would be in danger and thought, hey, I'll make sure I trap Mark with me inside an elevator!
Excuse us. Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead.
Channel point to...
Ghostbusters to the rescue!
Missed
them.
I won't add a Sumi button for the reason being that, Sumi, your the other streamer that's...
We stirred up a hornet's nest, kid.
That's, part of the, never-ending campaign, so no, I'm not going to add a Sumi button. I'll add a mic button, though.
Try to pick up a signal, see what's here. Follow my lead.
Your lead is in my way. I mean, at least on my channel, the only one to point out I have is Spoiler, but I leave it up to chat if they want to use bits for people.
Uh-oh. No sudden movements. Okay, it sure got quiet all of a sudden.
All I said was I was gonna take his kids' fruit bars. Like, I can't see someone dropping like 3,000 bits for like 3 hour timeout. Math hard.
Gotta move! You're hurting it! One. Watch out, they're smart.
Uh,
Stay Puft is working overtime generating these little creatures.
Really? I hate that because the load for dying is just so long. This is so annoying every damn time.
Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead. Oh, missed them.
Let me make sure that I didn't.
Gives you the creeps, huh?
I thought it was for a door. Slay has my back. Mike has no match. I have reasons to want a Mike button. Not really quiet.
They're in the fence! They're in the fence! On the right! We've stirred up a hornet's nest, kid. Find some cover! That takes care of all of Stay Puft's little critters.
There we go.
Speed it up there, Tiger. Let's go.
If someone gave you like 2 million.
Come on,
bits.
Let's go! Good shooting. Ready to be a hero?
Well, 100,000 bits is 100,000 bits is $1,000. So $2 million would probably be somewhere in the realm of $20,000. Would I?
Eat it up there, Tiger.
It would depend on who they asked to ban. I'll put it that way.
Beckman, come in, please. It's pandemonium up here. Chunks of the building missing everywhere. You are required at the site now.
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're disgusting, and they're unhealthy.
Ah, did I mention there's a spectacularly beautiful lady in this dress?
I'll be right there.
Sudden movements. You're perfectly safe now.
Sudden movements! Sudden movements!
Check it out, kid. What a view, huh? Manhattan. I love it.
I sent videos in your shot posting channel. You should look at them. I plan to after this cast. I don't pay too much attention.
Nothing to worry about, folks.
I don't pay too much attention to Discord while I'm streaming.
It's okay, Dr. Van Manager. You're fine.
You didn't spill your coffee, did you, Peter?
Ray, I got coffee for all of us. But the little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
Was that a manifestation of ghosts?
Yeah, probably. It just made me. Would you like to take the most direct route out of here, or the scenic route to its lady's choice?
There's a stairwell over here. Let's go.
Ooh. Yeah, grace under pressure. I appreciate that.
Okay, Slugger, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out what we're up to.
I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has dog ears, Ray.
Something tells me I'm going to want to see that video after I'm done streaming. Oh.
Getting out of here that way.
Well, it was a good plan for a second.
Okay, let's think. What did people do before storms? Was it ladders or just jumping from rock to rock?
We go up then, to the roof.
Oh no.
Well, hello there.
Oh, Stay Puft spotted us. Move, move.
I don't see. Can't open that door. Also, Wes, it's only 8 seconds long. It wouldn't take long to view it. Yeah, but here's the thing is that the audio would be picked up on my stream because of how my audio system is set up.
Not much longer, cadet.
And I'm not gonna rework my audio this stream.
Wait. Oh, that's some relief.
Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
find some cover.
They felt that one in Pittsburgh.
Okay. There you go.
Great job. Oh no!
That voice acting is terrible.
I thought I felt lousy before.
Turn around. Gotta move. On the right.
Cover.
Oh!
Not so fast.
Above you!
Really? You put a trap right next to my trap?
Not mean to alarm you, but we have lost sight of Stapa.
Strong signal!
Find a way off the rooftop. Okay. Huh. Can't go that way, apparently.
Size of your finger knocked you off the side of a 30-story building and you had to climb all the way back up to tear them apart. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high, too.
That giant blue and white toy man thing, or whatever, is still coming. It's climbing the building.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
Super Slammer back on pulse and Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. Can you hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
Hey, did somebody tell you it was break time?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
Well, as long as you're down there, would you see if you could knock off Mr. Sweetness?
How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Probably 60.
Boson darts should do the trick. Soften him up with your boson darts.
Is that his upset look? What do you think?
Scoreboard reads Ghostbusters 2, Gozer the Gozerian 0. Looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Great, Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft.
In fairness, my microphone is right up against my chair, and you're going to hear me get up anytime I do get up, because the microphone is at point blank distance from both me and my chair.
Where is he?
He's that white puddle you're driving through.
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
She's clean.
How do you feel?
Pretty good. All extremely weird things considered.
So far, just another screwed up day at the office. You know, I never forget a face attached to all the rest of that. I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa, Dr. Alyssa Selwyn, and...
I am Dr. Peter Venkman, and that's Egon. It's Ray Winston, and you met him.
Uh-huh, the Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. A pulse of blue light surged through the building, and then I was standing outside a room on the 13th floor of an old hotel.
The Sedgwick.
The Sedgwick doesn't have a 13th floor.
It was pulling me like a magnet. I felt as though I was in a deep dream. I came to and ran over here.
Here?
It's a temporary office while I'm in town. I came to do some research after I woke up.
We'd like you to come to our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
Here's an easy one. Would you like to go out for Thai, Mexican, Japanese?
Wow, Dr. Venkman. That time you almost went 45 seconds without saying something abrasive. Want to try for a whole minute next time?
A doctor, and a fiery one, too. Charming. So charming.
Thank you.
Ghostbusters, what do you want? We can schedule a visit, next Thursday, sometime between 8 a.m. and 4 p.m. I'm afraid that's the soonest opening we have. All right, I've got you down for then. Oh, it won't be necessary to call before they arrive. Believe me, you'll know it. That'll be fine.
So you know so much about Gozer because...
Because I'm a specialist in ancient Mesopotamian cultures and architecture. Sumerian primarily, Gozerian more specifically. I'm here as a guest curator for the Gozerian exhibit that's opening tomorrow at the Natural History Museum.
You are aware that we also have some history with Gozer.
Yes, of course.
Gozer was a bush leaguer before he met us, a strictly farm team deity. We put him on the map.
But our getting stiffed on invites to opening night, just an oversight, right?
I don't have anything to do with that.
That, gentlemen, was all me. And I can assure you, it was not an oversight.
Oh, by the way, you have visitors.
Thanks, Janine. You're a first-class lookout. Walter Peck. I did not recognize you without the mayor's backside attached to your nose.
Okay, everybody put them back in their skivvies. Apologies. Dr. Selwyn, are you all right?
I think so, but I'm worried about the exhibit.
Are you kidding? You can't buy publicity like this. The guest curator of the Gozer exhibit, the expert Peck recommended, is attacked the night before the opening by Gozer himself. Please tell me that was Gozer.
Gozer manifested in a familiar form, one he had used before, the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, but this event was weaker than his first encounter with us.
Ha! That's all I need! Thanks!
Come on, Jock. What's the idea of bringing Peck around here? Oh, have I coughed at the wrong time?
Listen, here's the deal. You and Peck and all you guys are going to work together.
What?
No way, no how.
Impossible.
Look, this city has given you at least a dozen contracts for the jails, courthouses, and wharves. You guys want to grow your business. Get some county and state work, too. I'm all for it. You've been big supporters and great for my campaign.
Well, some have said our endorsement is what got you elected.
But not out loud. Anyway, after all the damage you've been causing lately, the city council wants you under close supervision for a period of no less than 6 months.
We file reports on time. There's no need for extra supervision.
Funny guy, Venkman. You've always been my favorite. Well, that's where your old friend Peck comes in. He's annoying, a stickler for the rules. In other words, the perfect Peck for the job. He's our new head of Peacock.
Peacock? PCOC, Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission. And my first official act is going to be suspending you clowns' operating license.
Lighten up, Peck. Launch your investigation if you have to, but for now, just keep them under control and my office in the loop. But remember, if the Ghostbusters cease to exist, so does your job. So you need each other. Beautiful in an ironic, symmetrical kind of way, isn't it?
Hey, Mulligan, come on.
It's Mayor Mulligan to you, Venkman. So, we have an understanding? This kind of protects us all. You want more government business. I want to keep my approval rating, and Peck wants his little fiefdom. You play by the rules. Easy. We all get what we want, and the city council gets what they need. Okay, big night tomorrow, Alyssa. Get some rest.
So, now that we're all friends, can we get invites to the museum opening?
Not likely. But I'll be seeing you soon. You can count on that.
Fine. Goodbye.
Doesn't Peck look exactly like the kind of guy who'd accidentally walk into the stream of a bosun glider? I'm just saying, it could happen.
Ray and I have been talking.
And we think we should have a look at the museum. Whatever happened tonight, it started there.
Okay, I'll take one for the team. Stay with Alyssa. You guys go with Winston and the recruit. I'll be your personal protection.
What about Peck? He's supposed to be informed of everything we do.
What he doesn't know can't hurt us.
Hey, guys, you need to make a detour. Something big is going down. It's on 1010 Winds now.
Tune it in.
And another ghostly sighting has staff at the New York Public Library scrambling for answers.
The Gray Lady.
Let's get her for real this time.
Well, what about the museum?
It's been there for 104 years. Where's it gonna go today?
This thing you guys have for the Gray Lady borders on the wheel. You know that, right?
She made us look like schmucks. Not this time.
Oh, and another thing. Pat calls and says that I'm required to tell him where you are and what you are up to.
Tell him he can meet us at the museum. We'll be there. Eventually. Big crowd. Venkman would love this.
Captain McMahon from the 12th says there was a massive disturbance. Real fireworks show.
Not much going on now.
Maybe. But didn't there used to be two lines out here?
Check for valences.
Interesting. Ray, take a look at this.
Wow, big spikes! Hey, Cadet, you need to see this.
Stand back!
Look out! There
Whoa,
they go!
Double full torso animators! Come on! After them!
You heard Stance. Let's move.
None of my buttons are working. I'm pressing the buttons. Except for movement.
There they are.
A couple of class 5 animators. Never seen them in tandem like that. They're really agitated.
Switching on the pads.
There we go.
All right. Take it easy.
Hey, he said take it easy. That's not easy. Missed. Damn.
Sorry, Z.
How about a little warning next time, fellas?
That one's a beast, Ray. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway. See if he has any friends.
Leave a haunted room. I've got no problem with that.
I disagree.
Hey, Cadet.
I disagree. The joysticks for the PlayStation 3 are also the R3 and L3 buttons. So technically speaking, the joysticks on this console are considered to be a button. So you could argue that that is a button movement. And classic movement on classic video game controllers like the NES and SNES were also buttons on the D-pad.
Use the shock blaster. It's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
And please be careful. It's a prototype. We're trusting you with it.
The stasis stream will temporarily slow down paranormal entities. If you train the stream on the target long enough, you can actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use it.
Switch equipment, cadet.
Oh.
A stasis. This has nothing to do with cold. But the effect is similar.
When do you have the time to work on all this stuff, Egon?
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average 14 minutes a day. Leaves me a lot of time to work.
Great. Ready to roll. Hey, Haas, you think you can handle that little fella yourself? We'll meet you back here.
Well, now I have a freeze ray. I try to sleep. Let me know what you think of the vid. As soon as I view it, I'll let you know in Discord. Okay. Hey. Where is it?
It's the cadet!
Strong emanations, no direct source, though.
We followed our guy in here. He gave us the slip.
Detecting a very strong anomaly here.
Uh-oh, here comes something big.
Now that is a fine example of a level 6 bi-dimensional attack.
PK energy must it take to collect and animate an entity like that?
A lot. A lot of very angry energy.
How easy was that?
Wait, not so fast. I'm getting some big fluxes here.
Okay, I know there's some kind of blue item that can be collected.
I think it's her.
Yes! Yes, it is her! Eleanor Twitty, the librarian!
Look, there she is. Meet us at the stairway door.
Could have swore I saw it. Where was I when I saw the blue light? Okay, it's kind of like a hot potato thing with this PKE meter. Bingo. Let's see what upgrades I can get. Poison Dart Supercharge. Okay, let's get damage immunity. Funds after upgrade, 16,000. Okay.
She went down that way.
Winston, check upstairs to see if the other Phantom doubled back. Roger.
I'm gonna see if I can't go behind there by going all the way down here. You know, for a ghost librarian, she's very unorderly.
PK, ease out and try to be quiet.
Oh, wow, a full stabilizing levitation. I'd say we're close to something.
Ray.
You got something?
I've got something right here.
Kid, check that out.
Got something right here.
Kid, check that out.
I've got something right here.
Kid, check that out.
Ah!
Ooh, she keeps shushing us. That's her, the Gray Lady. She's the first ghost we ever...
What does this one do? PKE scan improvement. Recharge booster. Okay, I'm gonna go for scan improvement.
We're hunted! Man, I wish Venkman was here.
I'm pretty sure Venkman doesn't.
Easy now. She's real skittish.
Damn! Lost.
Let's go! We'll cut her off!
These readings are off the charts. Now I'll have to make new charts.
Let me through the door.
Wow! Now listen, this place is reading like a psychic pressure cooker. Prime your thrower. Everybody stick close together.
Here,
what was that?
This way, quick!
Which this way?
Okay, so much for stick together. New plan is fan out.
Flexible approach, Ray.
There are two hostile spirits roaming around in here.
Two that we know about.
Now I got you. What? Oh no, kid, look out! It's coming your way!
Hmm. Really?
Temperature's dropping. Event imminent. Brace yourselves.
Guys, I'm in the periodical archives looking at a stack of old newspaper clippings all about some nut named Edmund Hoover, a.k.a. the Collector. Go on. This dude has a history you should know about. He was a rare book collector who seduced Eleanor Twitty, the head librarian of this place.
The Gray Lady?
That would be my guess.
How much health do I have? Let's... Okay, apparently. Where is that? Damn.
Hey kid, what's your 20? I'm in some kind of a dark tunnel moving fast towards a bright light.
Oof! Class 1 swarmers! Pesky but combustible. Containment facility. Look, did you see that? More than I expected.
Oh,
don't do it.
Okay.
Good work.
There we go.
I'm doing.
Congratulations, Ray. But I'm near Special Collections. Someone you've been wanting to meet again is here.
We're on our way.
No, I was not able to time that perfectly. I really wish I was. And aren't you supposed to be going back to sleep?
Keep an eye on the twitchy ones. They'll really grease you if you aren't careful. Keep moving. Any damage?
Watch it! Get him! Mind the paper cuts! Roast them.
See if I can purchase anything. Wait, what does this do? That's where I came in. This is probably where I want to go. I go all the way at the end, and then I'm going to go all the way down.
Keep your eyes open, team. She's upping the ante.
Thanks for the warning, Ray. But I have no idea what you're talking about. You may want to just take our word for it.
Okay, I have got to get these ghosts.
See what's here.
Please repeat.
Enough with the shushing!
Well, at least we're getting closer.
Could not hear a word of that, Ray. Ray.
That was the game. That was actually the game, not... It's important to know the audio in this game is not perfect.
Almost took my head off. Whoa.
Oh no. No pop in the tree.
Ooh, ow. Running a pack. My God.
Good work. Come on, kid. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, and we still haven't actually captured that ghost. Okay, obviously not in that direction.
This way. Keep moving, sport. We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Winston, where the heck are you?
In the periodical section. Checking the box scores from the Knicks game last night. Why?
Tell us more about this collector, Winston.
Says here that this collector used the Gray Lady to get to the rare books in her care. Specifically, a book called, get this, the Gozerian Codex.
Great.
Yeah, and when she found out what he was up to, she dumped him.
Smart lady.
Not really. Evidently, he murdered her for
it. Uh-oh.
The Gray Lady was his first victim. But he killed a bunch more.
And let me guess, he collected their bodies just like he collected books?
Bingo. Ray, you get to buy me dinner. And here's the last on the collector. Seconds before he was hanged, he said he would return as Azit Lor, some sort of god, to keep watch over the library and every rare book in its collection.
Sounds like quite the bookworm.
Sounds like the kind we run into all the time.
Yeah, there is a massive difference to knowing, Sumi saying that she's gonna sleep and Sumi saying she's gonna actually do it.
Okay, I'm not saying that's a bad sign, but it sure isn't a good one. Jeez! That'll only hurt for a minute.
Okay, can't open that door.
Hear that? It's around here someplace. Uh-huh. Somebody's in here.
It's children.
I think they're trying to tell us something.
Okay. Maybe there's a way. Okay. Can't go through that way.
Come out wherever you are. Oh boy, we're not alone.
Ugh, I gotta be more careful. You all right?
What else did Hoover collect?
Got that right, Scooter.
Here's the place. Special collections. These rooms are packed with rare and valuable volumes.
All right, this is where that...
Okay, she's in here with Egon. No noise.
Pinup of doom.
Almost.
Oh boy.
It's like they're throwing the whole science fiction section.
Can't blast through the shield!
Remember how you were saying Trent was dead?
I wish.
Now where'd she go?
Valence is up. She done?
Fuck it. Day 3 of sleep deprivation. I literally cannot... agree.
They left a trace somewhere. Big spike. Right here.
Yeah, check this out. I feel a breeze. Oh, cool. Secret passages. These are great.
Still,
I didn't even know this area existed.
Looks like the janitors didn't either. For the last 80 years, anyway. What are those? Not recognized. Totally.
No, they're in the revised Ethiary catalog. I think the Grey Lady is constructing them from the books and minor spirits here. She may be more powerful than we thought.
Let's see what I have for upgrades. Owned. Oh, wait. Okay, I have that one. This feels like another maze.
Take a look at this place. I could spend a month taking inventory of these books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
We should tell Winston to get down here. We could probably use his help. Wow, dig that.
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
Hey, I'll bet this is a trap.
Welcome back, Ray. Doubts about the structural integrity of this sub-basement.
Moving!
Oh.
I'm telling you, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Our low-probe experiment is working! You're clairvoyant!
No, I saw the support columns buckle.
Signal. Over there! Oh boy.
Okay, where did she go to? That's creepy. Where is it?
Better get a scan.
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture stream.
Wrangle that out of the way.
That's excellent. What's down there?
Something big and more than likely terrifying.
Yeah.
It's really dark now. Damn, too.
Wonderful. Hope we don't have any open pets. I'm thinking flesh-eating bacteria.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
Well?
Great! The recruit found it! Now, I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
That didn't last long.
Was bad.
You're flirting with total platonic reversal. I'm a big fan of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that. We're lucky there are only some old books for it to manifest with.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving.
Well, I once was up for 7 days in a row, but I didn't hallucinate. But it was not fun. That was not a fun 7 days. It was 160 hours straight.
This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run!
Except through the break.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Oh boy, burning coal. Two of them this time!
Yeah, nice break. Tell us again how lucky we are.
We've got a bag of Ray Lady before this gets really dangerous.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way? What'd you find there, young blood? Good work. Spangler, the kid found the exit.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System.
Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the proton pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the slime blower, just point and squirt. It'll help neutralize any active patches of black slime. It'll close any portals they're opening too. See? Neutralized slime.
Private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
This is where the Collector killed the Librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
There, that way I can,
She took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
Okay, but what does that exactly mean? Crossed with my stream. I was firing first.
Book stands are generating her shield.
Buddy, the podium! Soak them! Soak them!
How about you give me cover fire? You know what?
Come on.
That's it. She can't regenerate the shield. Keep hitting the bookstand.
No shit. Give me cover fire.
Bookstands are generating for shield. Bookstands are generating for shield.
As tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking of the same thing.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the Codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why? Cross-dimensional portal. From the 5th to the 4th. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchy of Demonium. Fantastic. Ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we could meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going...
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead. Don't worry, we do this all the time.
Oh no! Look out!
This is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black slime. Keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
The natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
I really wish you would stop that.
Uh.
Okay, let's try this one. Maybe this is the exit. I don't like that sound. That's a bad sound. I was right. I don't like that sound. Okay.
Well, that was embarrassing. Looks like a good place for slime tether. Stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first tether, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the result will be. Since their ectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it. Like a pro!
Alrighty. Oh, shit.
Huh, would you look at that? Heck, we should be able to put that back into place. Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anyway. Come on, John Henry, put your back into it. Ah, yeah, you're on fire, cadet.
There we
right,
go.
It occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Gozerian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puft. Yeah.
Yes, even this. All pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
Okay, this is kind of creepy. Have I pointed out it's been more than a year since the last time I played this game? Like, I've beaten this game before, but it's been way more than a year. Where are these ghosts at? you go. Just run through this. I don't have a good feeling about that ledge.
Okay, I've tried this one twice already, so it's gotta be another one.
I'm just gonna go all the way up.
This dimension is extremely volatile. It seems to be tearing itself apart.
We need to get out of here.
This should be it. How many of these things are there? Okay, they're just respawning. I have to keep moving. Yeah, let's just skip that.
Huh, totally inverted.
Okay, I'm through.
Send a signal we can track you with.
I'll try, but it might not work. The last portal I entered was at the top of a long flight of steps.
Where is this signal coming from? This room is upside down.
Made it out too. Hey, champ, we won't leave until you find us.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Long staircase. I think I found it.
Keep moving, sport. We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Thank you. Really? Hey, we're at the big staircase. Cover fire, please. Nope. No cover fire. Damn it.
The exit portal is at the very top.
Keep moving, sport. You sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Are you fucking
sick? I had some trouble getting to the portal. Use the slime tether to bring the portal to you.
I think I got it. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here.
They've done with the place, but I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The Collector.
Yes, Azatlor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us taking the Gozerian Codex with us.
Oh yeah? What can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
Hey, Collector! We're taking your book! What do you think about that? He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
Proton stream!
Look, his face is protected by black slime.
That must be the key! Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose him down!
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
its mask. Use the slime blower, kid. It's clear!
Rip his mask off. It looks vulnerable.
Well, if you gave me better cover fire...
Use the capture strip to rip off his mask. Help me wrangle this.
Keep on it. Yeah,
I get it. Uh-oh, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton screen.
Except massive strength.
Almost got it.
He's out of control. Blast him in the eye. Look, I think it's working.
Why does it feel like I'm the only one blasting the glowy part? Allow me to move. Oh, you're gonna give me the evil laugh.
I can do this too, you stupid evil prick.
There it goes. Come on, Azator.
We need to get out of here.
Just needed
it. There's a new portal back here.
Hit that button.
Come on, Rook, that's gotta be the way out.
Guys! Where are you guys?
What the hell were you guys? I've been running all over this library, calling you, looking for you, nothing.
We passed through a cross-dimensional portal into an alternate version of the New York Public Library and fought a 40-foot monster made out of priceless antiques to steal an ancient magical book.
Oh, well, that would explain it then. Next time, leave a note.
Ray, does this mean anything to you?
Nope, it wasn't here the first time we came through.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but whatever it is, I think we just turned it off.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thin crust, New York style, with no visible anchovy.
Maybe later. Right now, I need to go back to the lab and take a look at this codex.
And analyze the data we've collected. It could help us when we go to the museum.
Slice to go on the way? Rookie's treat?
And we need to know what this is.
I'll call for delivery. Again.
Okay, I was originally going to only stream for 1 hour, and I streamed for 3, so this is where I'm going to end the cast. Now I'm going to quit the main menu. Alrighty. Oops. I almost muted the microphone. The video game audio did get muted, but that's intentional. I am now ending cast. I'm going to see who's... I don't have many viewers in my channel, so I'm going to not raid anyone. I will put up a host if someone is currently live.